The recipe for today is dakus. This actually we eat with the kapsa, chicken kapsa or any kapsas. The ingredient is like 1 fresh tomato, 3 cloves of garlic, add more if desired, and juice of 1/2 lemon, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, then 1 or 2 hot green chili and 3 sprigs of parsley. So the preparation is, first place the ingredient in a blender or a food processor and pulse until the mixture is smooth. The first we have to put is the tomato, lemon juice, 1 green chili and 3 cloves of, once this is grinded and along with the salt, then we will again pulse the parsley lastly. Till then we will wait. Now all the ingredient for the dakus is been blended and it's ready, and now we can serve it hot with the kapsa. Thank you for viewing.